is in third place at the middle of this race, but he picks it up.